So God bless you so much. This is Prophet Gift. Which year was that? 2018. Yeah, it was 2018. I met Mr. Petros and Mrs. Petros. They were going to go for the fruit of the womb. They struggle. How many years?
2 years.
2 years without having this beautiful baby. And I prophesied that they will get one. And finally, God has blessed them after struggling for 2 years. So, Tate, what is your joy after seeing this beautiful baby?
I'm very, very much happy.
Very, very much happy. But those many people are looking and struggling for a child. What is your way of encouragement, Mama?
No, we are just encouraging them to come and join the church and
get to
the church
and pray.
Believe in God.
Amen.
Thank you, God.
And also, if you believe after we prophesy, go and work hard, not just believe. God bless you so much. So, the name of the child?
Knowledge.
Knowledge.
Wow.
My spiritual son has got this. A child is called by that name. Knowledge. Knowledge. I pray for knowledge by the blessings of God. May you grant favor, wisdom, and health. Amen.
Amen.
Thank you very much. So, you ever you are, God bless you. This is Bibu. Shalom.